I'm happy that you're here with me. I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park. You would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark. Cuddling your sheets, sang me sound asleep. And sneaking through your kitchen at exactly 103. Sundays went to church, and Mondays watched a movie. Soon you'll be alone, sorry that you have to lose me.
Having some stream lag. Hold up. We're live. We're good. It's just very laggy. Hi. I made myself a new skin, as you can see, and we're back on the snapshots world. Ay. If I remember correctly, we were over here so that we could make, because we were planning on placing the house right here. Yeah. So that we would have a house right here. Nice and chillin'. I was planning on making a mushroom house, if I'm correct. Yeah. I did map out in Creative World how I would want to build it on a separate world. It wasn't on snapshots, but it was just on a separate world, mapping out how I wanted to make it. That ended up being way too big. So, yeah, that was that. So I was thinking I would probably, instead of making a mushroom house, make just like a little cottage, I guess. But for right now, I want to try to make another portal. So that we can go to the nether, so that if we need quartz for something, we can use quartz, or also netherite, etc. I don't even have, like, proper armor. I should probably make myself armor, shouldn't I? I'll make myself, like, some gold boots so that I don't get attacked by piglins or anything. I forgot that I had, like, 3 different bells. I am the bell kidnapper. Yeah. It is how it is. I gotta go look for a lava pool. So. Or maybe I could just get enough diamonds. I have the diamonds to get, to get a diamond pickaxe and then just mine. But that also takes forever. So, instead, what we are going to do is we're going to look for a lava pool. I just realized I don't even have a bucket. Whoops. Whoopsie. Ooh. Sheep. Let's just get this kind of sorted out, I guess. I'll just plant this over here, because I don't need it right now. Cool. And then I can use that so I can get myself food. Now come back. I am lagging quite a bit. What's my run distance at? Hold up. That should be better. Yeah, that's ruining a lot smoother. What do I get rid of? This single piece of orange terracotta. I do not need a single piece of orange terracotta. Cool. Coolio. really looking for is probably a desert. So we're gonna have, we have a lot of traveling to do. I should make myself a boat. This is so that I can travel on water and such. Well, obviously. Yeah. We chillin'. Pretty blue flowers. Resist the urge to just paint them all. Can I not pick that up? Oh. Well, that's problematic. Okay, cool. Frog. Pretty snazzy. I just realized I need to eat or else I will die. Can I make it? I'll just plop myself on this tree right here. It's fine. Why is that there? I got those last time. What? Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I would have not made that jump if it wasn't for the vines. I quite like the swamp biome, it actually looks pretty nice. Might make myself like a witch hut, maybe? I don't know. Kind of just wandering endlessly. Alright then. Looking pretty. Trying to find the ocean. I could always go into a cave and see if I can find, or like a ravine or something, see if I can find a lava pool there, because that's a ravine, if I've ever, wait, no, that's not a ravine. It looks like a ravine, but it's not. How dare you trick me with your tomfoolery. This isn't suspicious at all. Hey, you're right, it wasn't suspicious. Or, well, I mean, it was a little bit suspicious, but it wasn't deadly. Pretty chill. Pretty pog, if I do say so myself. Okay, that was absolutely useless. will say, I really like the way that the cola tree is textured. I don't have my texture pack on at the moment, so everything is just vanilla Minecraft, but that's pretty okay. It's fine. It doesn't look horrible. But yeah, a lot of stuff got super retextured, so. Is that land that hopefully will lead to a desert? I don't know. Am I gonna try to find out? Yeah. What if I just smacked that beehive? I would die. just casually looking for a lava pool. Ah, words. That's dumb. I'm gonna kill these cows so that I can cook their meat. Mmm, tasty. That vegan teacher could never. Well, it's fair, she's vegan. Flowers. Pretty. Wait. This is where my bones come in. Hello, dogs. Oh, there's so many. Please, don't be picky. The luck? Pog? Please. Yes! Okay. I now have 4 dogs. And they all are completely loyal to me. Hello, my old dogs. This way. I'm just gonna collect a bunch of animals while I'm out. Of course, I'm gonna leave my dogs outside of the Nether portal because I don't want them to die in the leather Nether. Because I don't want them to die in the Nether, but. That shouldn't be too much of a problem. There's just a lot of, like, big holes in the ground. Of just pure another earth. Bread. Oh wow, my connection is completely gone. Dead. Snazzy. Why is that all shadowed? Did I just go in a circle? Wow. I'm so mad. Oh. Please don't hurt my dog. Wait. No, I don't have to hurt my dog. Perish. I told you to perish. Oh. Okay, cool. It perished. Cool, so yeah, I did go in a circle. Lovely, we love that. Casually goes in a complete circle while trying to look for a lava pool. knows? Maybe if I find like a floating island, I'll make my house up on a floating island. That would look pretty cool, I think. It'd take a lot of work. Let's take a look, see here. Come on. No! Wait, where are the rest of my dogs? Oh, there you all are. Wait, please get out of the boat, though. Okay. Come on. Come here, pups. Oh, no, I'm gonna accidentally breed them. Alright. I guess I'm getting puppies. Oh. Now I have to worry about more dogs, but okay. Go off, I guess. Just gotta make sure my dogs are healthy. Because if they die, I'm probably gonna die. So. No, please stop falling. No, you guys are gonna get yourselves killed. No. Is it running for me? Okay. Chill. Yeah, no, there's no lava pool down here. Time to go back up. Do I have any stone? No, I don't. Alright, cool. We're taking a long way home. I mean, we don't really have a home, so. So then we can pick up stone so that if we need to, we can climb back up. Oh, it's also nighttime, so it's time to sleep. Where did my. I just. Where did my bed go? Did you take my bed? Did. It's not very pog. It's fine. We'll settle in this cave. Wait, pardon? Okay then. I. Alright, I got experience from when I bred all of my dogs. Kill the cow for me. Okay. Want to pick that up. So much easier to kill things with just a horde of dogs behind me at all times. I want another circle. I'm just playing with the boat. I get lost way too easily. Okay then. Go off, I guess. Wait, no, it's just a bit of sand. Might just be a beach. I thought I was getting close to a desert biome, but the likelihood of that happening is pretty low right now. I need more torches. Part of the Caves and Cliffs update, if I had to guess, by the fact that this is literally Caves and Cliffs update. You know what I really wish they updated? Food sources and such, just plant life in general, because I've always really liked doing plant stuff. Also, hey guys, can I show you something really cool? Oh wait, no, that only works in creative. Never mind. There's this thing that makes it so that you can just automatically place a block where an other block was, but that requires being able to instantly break that block, so. Who knows, maybe there's a lava pool on that mountain over there. Better hope. Cave. Hopefully cave? No. Wait. I hear lots of water. Oh. And I see a skeleton. Oh wait, no, I don't see a skeleton. That's just... Okay. So... I am terrified of everything. Oh no, 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 that's loud. Spooky. I don't like that. My mind says no. Absolutely not. Where in the world is... I'm just looking for a lava pool. Where... Why is it so hard to find? It shouldn't be. You know what? Next, wherever I end up finding this lava pool, I will build my house right next to it. So then I can just have automatic access. You know what else would be pretty cool? A portal ruin. this would be a river, but it's not. Wait, is it? No, it's not. It's not, it's not. It's just very thin. I went in another circle. That's frustrating. Hello, my children. Nathan. Yeah, no, all I've been doing is going in a circle for the last couple of minutes. You know what? I'm gonna do completely water traveling. At least I'm gonna try. But good luck to me. Could just make it like a little hole as a house. That would be pretty cool, I think. Oh, is that a ravine? Oh, it is. It's a very small one, but I'm not complaining. I'm gonna hope that there's like a lava source somewhere in there. What's the safest way to get into that ravine? Lava source. All right, now. Lava. Lavasaurus? Ooh, I can somewhat climb these, but not really. What if I just move my home inside of this ravine? Make it all fancy and such. Just build like a little pocket house. Well, what I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna go mining and look for a little lava pool. Hold up. All right then. Let's see if I'll be able to find like any of like the new fancy caves. I don't have a shovel. That is lame. I just bone it. Oh wait, I need flint. I forgot about that. Aha. Okay. A cave. This cave better hope it's got lava in it. Oh, well that's not terrifying at all. No, not at all. This is the complete opposite of terrifying. Oh, yeah, no, that's terrifying. Not terrifying at all. Not terrifying at all. I don't like creepers at all. The bat scared me so bad. I thought it was just over. I'm gonna get karma if I kill you. It's gonna happen. There's gonna be like diamonds behind there, and I'm just gonna have like been like, don't have the patience. Nah, I'm good. I'll just like perish later, it's fine. learned in this and go, could just completely abandon this and just go build like a mushroom house or something, or my second mushroom house. But I thought it's very open and I don't like that. Open areas are not trustworthy. I thought I saw like emeralds and I was like, bro, what? Nope. No. Explanation for what just happened there. So we're gonna build some we're just gonna do some building now. we're just gonna do some building now. Yeah. Some building. It's gonna be great. Build a mushroom house on this little island, and it's gonna be fantastic. Right? It's just gonna be fantastic. Alright. I'm gonna turn on. Oh, we're gonna turn on my resource pack. Look, it's gonna be great. It's going to be great. It's gonna be great and fantastic, and we will build a mushroom house. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna need quartz. Alright. How big am I wanting this to be? I'm gonna make it just giant mushroom. Do want to make sure it's even, so. Alright, we're doing it 12 on all sides. Just like I bet. So this is the base of our mushroom. This is the base. There's no world data on this world. We're just gonna place every block individually. This is perfectly fine. Oh wait, I gotta do my little outline signature thingy for this mushroom. So my mushrooms always have outlinings. Out of fear, just start building mushrooms. You ever just start building mushrooms? I'm gonna have to add that to the quote book. You ever just out of fear, start building mushrooms? You know? This is where the door is going to be. Yeah. that's our mushroom. All right. Sun just placing vlogs. That sounds pretty nice. So I just realized that my music stopped playing. It was playing in the beginning of this last time I checked, but apparently not. I probably stopped playing a while ago and I just wasn't paying attention, so. Of
when
course,
school isn't
ads
a place you
are
have to
just.
Be, why not go to school where.
Really? This is literally the first song. Okay. It must have stopped a really long time ago. And I just didn't notice. Since it's gonna be a lot bigger, I'm probably should make it a little bit taller too.
It's game time. Let's meet
so
the defending champs.
G. Hargrave Thomas, point guard.
So things just are a bit better. Thank you. think it could use like a bit more of like a like an in. To make it even on all sides. Just go out just like this. I'm figuring it out. It's not gonna be perfect. It's fine. Thank you. it in. For the best. So, yeah. I might have to go back and take a look at what I did with the last one to see how that worked. Did this last time on the corners. That doesn't change. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. Time to fix that up. Thank you. slightly unbearable. Right? You get me? I feel like it needs like another layer or something. I'm gonna add another layer. I feel like it needs it. just be a different kind of mushroom. I've already said that. I'm just repeating myself at this point. Well, I might as well explain what I'm doing. Well, right now I'm lining this so that to just kind of map out where the outside of the mushroom is, and that's where the outside is. So that's what's going to be showing on the outside. So I got to be more careful with that. I should probably build it one more up because my next goal is probably gonna be I'm gonna make it droop off the sides, but that's after I build the dome part. Pronunciation. Like to add like the dots and such. This should be